Yo, what's going on, my Maximinians? Max Structure Knight here. Today we are back at it again with another Minecraft video. I know it's pretty dope. Minecraft is the most popular game at the moment. It's pretty fun. I like it. You guys seem to like the last video. It has like 30 likes. Let's shoot for a like goal of let's try to get 20 likes on this video. If we get 20 likes on this video, I will bring out Minecraft number 3. And Minecraft number 3, I'm thinking about maybe Minecraft number 3 will be going to the Nether. That's what we'll be doing in that episode. But anyways, so I recorded a lot of footage. It was going to be the second episode, but it all got deleted for some reason. It was like corrupted or something. And I made a house in that video. I went mining in that video. I got a bunch of armor. So my house was next to that village. All was all good. But then when I went to go mining, I got lost. We're far from home right now. We're like Peter Parker. We're far from home. So the plan is, you know, that home kind of sucked anyway. It wasn't a very good village. I didn't really like it. We're going to get rid of that pick because it's almost broken. I didn't really like it. So I'm going to look for a better house. So that's what I'm going to do right now. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band. I got two thick thighs, want to link the game. Guys, I have bones. There's a puppers. There is a puppers. Okay. It's your papa. Okay, ready? Here we go. Come on. Okay, this is my last bone. Okay, rub your hands together. Rub your hands together. Put them up to the screen. I need all your power to make this dog love me. Come on. Hit that like button right now if you want this dog to love me. Comment down below what his name should be. 3, 2, 1.
Did I really just forget that melody?
Seems about right. Motherfucker. Raiders. There are fucking raiders right behind me. Motherfucker. Those guys hurt. They fucking throwing bricks with what they shoot now. They're fucking crossbows. Motherfucker. Good thing I caught that one. Oh shit, I found my house. Huh. Dope. Kind of. I'll show you my house, but I don't really like this village or area in general. I mean, it's kind of a cool house, but I'm just gonna leave it here. I got a chest, nothing in it. Ooh, food, I'm gonna take that. Then up here, got a bed. And yeah. That's my house, but not anymore, because I'm out. I didn't really like my house, if you couldn't tell by me saying that I didn't really like my house very much. So we're going to go find a better village. I think I see it. Village ahoy, bros. Oh, and it's right on the water, which is good because that gives us access to freaking temples and sunken ships that we can go look for. I already see a temple. Yeah, that's a temple. So that's pretty dope, a village temple right there. But the only question is this village even fucking good? Because all the other ones I've seen haven't been, or the one other one I saw, I guess I could say. 7 for a map. Not very good, but if this is what we have to do, that's what we're gonna do. Food. Taking your food, fucker. Get the bitch out. Get the fuck out, bro. Purple bed. Dope. Come on. Let there be. Ooh, motherfuck. Damn, that's good, actually. 4 emeralds. 4 emeralds. All I need is 3 more and I can get a map. So hopefully I find three in another chest, one of them. Nope, I'll take this bread, I'll take that. Okay, we got a farmer-looking dude, and the farmer-looking dude will probably give me something. Oh, there's a whole upper part, too. This village is definitely better than... 27 potatoes. Okay, I mean, they don't have very good farms, though. That's what I'm gonna say. Ooh, baby little dude. Wait. I think this is blacksmith. It should be blacksmith. Emeralds? No. Okay. Blacksmith, where are you? Probably up here. Hopefully he's up here. Hopefully there is a he. But the thing is, ooh. Wow. Okay. What's in here? Emerald. Five emeralds. Two more, boys. Two more. We out here. We almost got that map, bros. Emerald. Nope. But bread. And I will take El Bredo. Okay. Nothing but a blue bed. Oh, bro, they got... Yeah, I need to make sure never to accidentally hit any of these dudes, because then the freaking dude is gonna go freak out at me. The iron golem. Iron golems are strong as fuck, too, bro. Okay, what is in here? Ooh, two emeralds. There we go, boys. There we go. Let's get that map. And I can already make it a lot bigger. I think I have enough experience. You might not need experience. I can't remember. It's a new thing. Dude, there's some dude just been trapped. I'm getting heller food, bro. Heller food, dude. Give me that. Gotta get that. Food. I'm coming. Kit-Kat. I just went all the way around the house, and it was completely pointless. Oh, saddle. Oh, boys. Boys. Let's go find me a... what should we call him? Should we call him PewDiePie? Comment down below what I should call the horse. Because I'm going to get a horse. First, I'm going to get a map so I can know where this motherfucking place is. And, I mean, once I get, like, iron and shit, I can make a fucking... I can make it so there's a... No, that's blacksmith right there. So there is a blacksmith here. There is a blacksmith. Seven for a Oh. 15 coal for an emerald. I can do a lot of the 15 coal for an emerald trades, which I can, so I'll be able to get this sword, which is the sharpness one will be good. But the thing is, I need a map bad. And I think this is the dude that's going, give me that map. Okay, now we open up this map. Ready, watch this. Oh, it's very, very small, but it gives me a good view of where the village is. So for now, is it in here? Yep, right here. Okay. So the way you make it bigger is, do I have paper? I don't have sugarcane either. Fuck. I think I saw a piece of paper up here. Singular piece. Yeah, it is one piece of paper. Okay, I'm gonna make this place my storage place right now because I need to store some stuff. Clickety, 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 clickety. Take back the things I'm gonna keep with me. But yeah, I'm gonna store stuff here for now. That's good. Okay. Wanna keep. Oh, fuck. Oh, I have more iron, so I can make a crossbow. I kinda like normal bows better, but I think I'm gonna get a crossbow, man. Okay. So the way you make a map. I didn't even grab the motherfucking paper. Grab the paper. I mean, the way you make the map bigger is you come here, put the paper there. Put the map there, and it makes it a big map. You make it even bigger, so I need to go get sugarcane. Okay, so then we put all this paper right here, and we just do wham, wham, wham. And that's as big as the map can be. Then you can do other stuff to it to make it better, but... Oh, wow. That is a big map. Can we even see the village on that map? I don't even know if we're gonna be able to see the village. And then you, if you go somewhere else, you can combine a map. Like, if I get two of these, yeah, I can still see where the village is. Yeah. That little brown dot in the, like, middle corner right there. Yeah, okay. Anyways, if I get, like, two huge maps, I can put them together and, like, wham, bam, bam. There you go. Okay, next, I need to get hay. I don't know if there's any hay here at the village. They got a lot of fucking pumpkins, but don't need that shit. Ooh, hay. No, wait, you don't need hay to tame a horse. What the fuck am I thinking? I'll take some just in case. I'm gonna go find a horse and get a fucking horse because I got enough. I got a saddle. Oh, I should probably grab the fucking saddle before I leave. I just can't seem to find a horse, but I'm going to keep looking because that's how we do on my channel. So I don't know what recorded and what didn't record, but that kind of sucks. Anyways, I found a horse. Fuck me. I thought I pressed record, but I don't know what all recorded. Hopefully, I got what I wanted to be recording. Maybe it cut somewhere for some fucking reason. I don't know. But I got a horse. Comment down below what you want his name to be. This is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button down below and the big red subscribe button. And I will see y'all on Max Minions in my next video. Bye.